Yeah, because I one of your episodes for Motivational Success Story, you interviewed Carl Ratliff, and we used to go to the same church. And I
Oh,
mean,
okay.
he's an amazing musician. So, I mean, it was good to see that you two have played together as well.
Carl and I used to play a lot together. He, myself, and this guy Benny Gandy, he was actually the leader of the band, or the jazz band, at the time. He was a piano player, so we performed a lot traveling.
And do you still perform today?
Now, the last time I performed was probably maybe 15 years ago,
Wow.
around well. Roughly around that time, because at that time it was the last gig we played was probably 2007, 2008. And that was when the bubble burst with everything. And we had to stop because the gigs that we were trying to get or we had lined up, people didn't have any money. So we had to, cut all that out. And then we just pretty much folded that way and just kind of let it go. We just never got back into it. And then, pretty much, stayed with my law enforcement career and just went through the ranks with that.